called Mama K, and this is our very first video. Forgive us if anything's wrong.
It's gonna be a lot wrong.
Yeah, but just forgive us. And so we're so excited, and our YouTube channel name is Toys Before Boys.
Toys Before Boys.
And that's actually a true fact.
True fact.
Yeah! And today we are going to be opening Mad Balls.
Woo!
Here we go.
Okay.
There they are. There are 13 to collect.
Yes.
And we have...
we have 13 of them.
So our chance of getting all 13 is a very little chance, because there's a rare one, which is probably very hard to get. So...
but we're going to give it a try.
Yeah, we're going to give it a shot.
So these are Series 1. Mm-hmm. And a cool fact about Mad Balls is...
they came out again. This is their second time coming out.
We didn't have blind bags when I was little, but me and my brother, we had these crazy ugly balls, and we loved them when we were kids. So me and Kaylee both wanted them when we saw them in the store.
And they were, and this is what she described them to her mom. This one, the one with the eye popping out of its head.
Whoa.
I know, it's really weird. But do you want to get started?
Let's get started. Okay.
So. I'm gonna open one first.
True moms, I will not open one. I will only let her open it.
Okay.
Okay, so.
These are, like, I've been telling them, like, I'm like, can we open one? It's just one.
Yeah, she's been struggling to be patient. We were waiting. Whoa. I waited for you.
I just honestly want to say, no. I feel like I just got the limited. Oh no, there's two of the same one. Because there's one that's not glow in the dark, and then there's one that it is glow in the dark.
Yeah. So,
because I got the one that.
See if you can see those. Those are the 13 available Mad Balls.
And I got the non ultra one.
Go slow. And you can also go to, and it's right here on the package, you can go to madballs.com and you can get a checklist.
Sorry.
You can get a checklist and you can start checking off as you get them, so you can see, you know, where you're at in your collection. So, as you can see, it seems like they are slightly bouncy and they are super squishy. And
yes.
This guy, his name, what was his name, Kaylee?
His name is
Skullface. This is Skullface.
I didn't even know they had names.
So as you see, he's yellow with some teeth. And then you turn him to the other side, and his skull is broken, and his brain is gushing out.
Yeah, it's really weird.
Everything your mom and dad want you to see all the time.
Everything.
Gushing brain.
Your turn.
Okay, so we have Skullface on our, let's hope.
You know, I'm going to keep a bag and I'm going to tell you what the names are.
Do you want to open them? It's okay. I'll let you.
I'll open one more.
Because you can open and I will show so we can make sure they see them all. So, number two.
Oh, it's not a duplicate. It's not a duplicate. That means we're on good track.
We got two.
Wait. He's actually on the package. His name is Hornhead.
Hornhead. Hornhead is right by Skullface. We are going in order. Okay, let me show you Hornhead. Give it to me here. He is purple in color.
He has a
super
beard.
Super squishy.
He has a beard.
He has a beard? Ah, he does. He's got a total
yeah.
beard.
And I just want to point this out. He has elf ears. He has elf ears.
Elf pointy ears. And his skull is
also
stitched together. So, like, his head has been sewn back together.
It kind of looks like a softball or a baseball.
Yeah, well, that's what they're balls. They're mad balls. They're crazy balls. And he has a horn and one eye. So, and a crazy black mouth and a screaming tongue.
So I'm not trying to interrupt, but I'm pretty sure.
But you did
sure.
a good job doing that.
Okay, so I'm trying not to interrupt, but I am pretty sure this is not a duplicate of Hornhead.
Will you quit trying to figure it out?
What?
Okay. It's just,
there's no horn on him.
All right. Open it up. Number three. Da-da-da-da. Hornhead.
Wait, isn't that the duplicate?
No.
What is this?
That one is... Let me see it. Let me see that. Quit getting off.
It's not the glow in the dark. Wait, where is it? It is!
We just got the ultra rare glow in the dark skull face! Oh my gosh!
Oh, that's so cool!
Are you sure we did?
Out. Yeah!
We're never that lucky. We're never that lucky.
Never! Because I figured it out because look, the little things.
Oh my goodness. That is amazing. We just got, ready?
A rare
Toys
one.
The Four Boys.
Yeah! And if you didn't know, every time we hear Toys the Four Boys, we have to do the theme song dance. And that means if someone just walks behind us and says Toys the Four Boys, we have to do this.
So, ultra rare glow in the dark.
At the end of the video, we'll try to see if it actually grows in the dark.
It does. I can't show you.
It doesn't look like it does, though. How does that glow in the dark? It's like fully yellow.
Just you have to believe. Okay, so far, so good. We just...
You get to open that.
No duplicates.
You get to open
it. You sure
that.
You want me to?
Yes.
Okay, 3, 6, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay, and we just did it. We're on 3 out of 13.
Yay.
All right, here we go.
Come on. Don't be no duplicate.
We got skull face again. So, we got another skull face. So, we'll still have to add to our collection soon. Same guy, same dude. Okay,
maybe
we'll put them to the side so
maybe
we don't get confused.
Maybe when the season 2 come out, we know we're going to do it again. So, maybe we'll get one extra, or like how many duplicates we get here of the season 1. We're going to see if we can get the extra. The ones that we made duplicates of.
Probably. You got that?
Mm-hmm.
I'm glad you got that.
Okay.
And these are called Series 1. Season is Shopkins, but just a note. No big deal. Okay, who you got? Hurry down. Let's do this.
I'm so scared.
Hurry. I'm so excited.
No!
What is it? Another duplicate? Oh my goodness! We're going in order. Maybe we'll get another ultra rare glow guy. So we got, again, Hornhead. So, woohoo! Okay, let's move it on. Get that out of the way.
And by the way, I just want to tell you how long the glow in the dark name is.
Oh.
Ultra rare glow in the dark skull face.
So we got the regular skull face, but we got the ultra rare glow in the dark skull face. So it's okay that we got duplicates. We got
On the count of three, we're gonna open these together.
Ooh, I love it.
One, two, three. Okay. You didn't open it?
No. What'd you get?
Okay.
Who goes first?
1, 2, 3.
Boom! Green is my favorite color.
Piggy.
His name is. His name is Piggy Piggy.
No, it's not.
Oh, it's a pig.
It's
Swine Sucker. Swine Sucker.
And yours is Snake Bait. I did not notice that that's a snake around it.
Yes, so will you let me show
you? I'm sorry.
Okay, yeah. So if you look at Snake Bait, it is a snake that is eating this ball. That is technically a skull in there with a bunch of like venomous looking saliva.
Yeah.
But there's our snake. So that's Snake Bait.
And then here is my pig.
Swine Sucker.
This eye right here has an X for it. That means this eye is pretty much dead. This one is kind of green, and there's little lines that are kind of X'd. And then he has some really cool horns that go up into his eyes.
We'll get that in a minute.
Yeah.
Okay. That was Swine Sucker.
Swine Sucker.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Man, I rejected.
I got the eyeball.
I was about to sing a song.
I've got the eye of a tiger. Fire. It's a fire.
Okay.
I don't even know.
You ready?
We
make up our own words to all songs in the world.
you got first face.
I got, not first, fist.
Fist face. His hand looks like a fist. His head looks like a fist.
And so,
turn it around,
it's kind of like a fist that's holding an eyeball?
Yeah. No, there's an eyeball inside of his hand.
Of course. Silly of me. There's eyeballs out of his hand. Mine's about to come out. Okay, so
yeah,
this is Fist Face.
Knew
he has a fist and he has an eyeball. So he is Fist Face. There's his hand.
I don't
and
even
there's
know.
His eye. Okay.
I don't even know the name of this guy.
It's Oculus Orbus. Oculus
okay.
Orbus.
So
Oculus, Ocu meaning eye. Yes.
Okay. So I want to show you that he's dead once again because there's a cross in his eye. Or is that just like a Jesus cross? I can't tell. That's the only good thing about this thing.
Okay.
There's a tongue sticking out and his saliva is green, apparently. His veins are, these little things are actually sticking out of the ball.
They are.
Yeah. And there's
yeah, they're like 3D if you could feel it. It's
yeah.
Like, yeah.
Even his teeth is too. And his lips. It's really cool.
Oculus Orbus. Okay. And that is what my eyes look like at 9:30 because I'm so old now. I'm so tired.
You're really weird.
You're okay. So I embarrass her every day.
Yeah.
That's my job. Okay. Are you ready?
1, 2, 3. I can't reach it that time. No! Why does Skullface love us so much? Why does Skullface love us so much?
Ooh!
We have another glow in the dark!
So, I'm not sure if they're really that ultra rare.
I can tell you.
But if they are, we just won the lottery.
I can tell you, we did pick out of another box because this one didn't have as many. So I think we took the one that was in the other box.
So I wonder if there's just one in every box?
Yeah, probably.
I don't know. So comment below and tell us if you've gotten
We're not putting that one to the side.
No.
No.
We'll double up. We'll have 10 of these guys if we get them.
Nope, there's only 2 more.
But please, let us know if we're just super, super lucky. Or
did we pick out the other box?
Or is it ultra rare, not so ultra rare? I don't know. Okay.
Hey, yeah.
All right, we're down to our last set.
Last two.
Oh my goodness.
The one that I really want to get is Locked Lips or Screamin' Mimi.
Okay.
Or Mime or whatever that thing is.
Well, it's a blind bag.
Okay, but which ones do you want before we tear?
So we have Swine Sucker, we have Ultra Rare Glow in the Dark Skull
Face. But I do want to show you the ones that I want. You can decide and I'll show the ones that I want. I want the locks on the lips, or is it this one? Can't tell, is that
yes,
that one?
Yes, that's it.
Okay. And then I also want this one.
But anyway, you can go to medballs.com and find your checklist. So, okay.
1, 2...
Okay. By the way,
I did get one.
Only time I let her throw trash on the ground, she will pick it up. Okay.
What, did you get one that you wanted? No.
I got the one you wanted.
And I got the other one that I wanted.
Oh, that's awesome. That's my favorite.
I know, it's a soft. Whoa.
Who is that? Dust Brain?
No.
I don't even see him on... Is that Series 1 on your paper?
That's Screamin' Mimi.
It is Screamin' Mimi. His color's different than what is on the package, but that's okay.
I think it's because of the shadow of how the picture in it.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah. This screaming guy, his meaty mouth is actually open. You can put your fingers in his mouth, what every kid wants to do. And then here is a cut in it.
And his brain is popping out?
Yeah.
That's what the ball looks like when I hit it.
And it's that's
like, splash.
No, literally, look. Ha! It's literally a softball. I can catch like every softball.
She's gonna hit me with that, isn't she?
Yep.
Okay, and then I got Lockless, which is the other one she wanted.
So I really got all the ones that I wanted today.
So it is like a lock and key, and like one of his eyes is like strapped by a piece of metal.
What I'm thinking is, you know that your parents, they say, zip your lips and put it in your mouth?
Yes.
That literally is what he did right here.
Yep.
Locked his lips and put it in his mouth.
She's completely right about that. Completely.
Now we're going to go and, wait, probably not right now, but we'll show you the glow in the dark at the end of the video.
No.
Yes.
No.
We'll edit it, okay? We'll edit it walking and getting everything. Yes.
Not editing.
Boom!
We're not that good yet.
Yes.
So, anyway, Toys Before Boys. Yeah. We got so much coming for you guys.
Guys, wait. I forgot about something.
We got so much coming up for you guys. We loaded up at the toy store. Kind of told Dad. Kind of.
There's that pig. The pig that fell.
So, we got so many things, and we got some challenges coming up. Mom, parent versus child. So, we all know who's going to win.
And we're about to maybe make a video of these.
So, we got other things coming up. So, stay tuned. Please subscribe. Because we got lots to do.
Okay.
Lots to show
Let
you.
Let me say how
an entire summer.
Say.
Listen to. Need your feedback. Comment and let us know what toys you want to be seeing. Because we're going to get them and we're going to open them up for you guys. And we're going to show you what's in those bags,
okay,
what's in those boxes, and if they work.
Can I say something?
I'm a talker.
Yes.
Okay, go.
I want to see if you could subscribe, turn on the post notifications.
The bell.
Yeah, beside the subscribe button after you push it.
Okay, done.
And leave a like in 10 seconds.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Eight. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Done. If you could do that, comment down below.
All right.
No, wait. That's copying. Toys Before Boys. Comment down below if you could do that. Just one side. That's how the real people do it, Mama. That's how the real people do it.